Hi there. I am sure that you know already that very hot days can be deadly, and this can include you. So in a hot day, stay in air-conditioned places as much as possible, drink plenty of fluids, and don't do activities outside during the hottest part of the day. So try to stay indoors between 10 o'clock a.m. and 4 p.m., and if you go outside, cover yourself with hats or umbrellas. So again, thank you for listening. And remember that in hot days you need to pay a lot of attention on yourself.